We are at Rouse High School today, engaging with students across the district to get their feedback on new products that we hope to introduce into our menus in 2021.
We know how to provide nutritious meals, but we want to make sure that what we're providing is what the students actually want. So it's a great opportunity for them to jump in and tell us what they like, what they don't, and allow us to meet that need.
Well, they're the ones that eat the food, so we might think something tastes great, but the kids might disagree. So we feel like we want to, you know, we want to cater to the children, so it just makes sense.
They want to try, they want to taste, they want to give their feedback. And I think when they feel like they're a bigger part of the community, they actually know they're here today to put things on the menu. And so that's a big responsibility for them, and they take it seriously.
Of course, they love the ice cream, but what's really exciting is to see them try new things and be surprised. We've had a lot of kids try the vegan nuggets and really love that. And they're trying new fruits and vegetables. I loved hearing the feedback on the watermelon radish. I wouldn't have expected that. They were surprisingly receptive to it.
We have some items that are plant-based, from items that look and appear like chicken nuggets to our homemade recipes that are black bean and sweet potato enchiladas.
It's really awesome that they get to come hands-on, try foods, rate them, and give the district feedback on what we'll be purchasing next year in our lunchrooms.
That was not school food.
Really good.
In a good way.
Yeah.